This is going to be a 4-section. Here are your sections. This is going to be for your base retouch and also your retouch refresh ends. And then the front 2 sections will have slices or weaves, depending on what your instructions are. So we're looking at the 4 sections here, right? So this is going to be your front right. This is this side right here. Okay, front left, this side right here. Back right, back left, we know where those are, right? So in your back right, you're going to do a retouch. Your back left, you're going to do a retouch, refresh, end. Your front right, you're going to do 8 foil slice. And your front left, you're going to do 8 foil weave. Everybody clear?
Mm-hmm.
So in doing the retouch, have you guys done the state board retouch portion? Okay. I'm going to get a little more specific, okay? And the reason I say that is because I like it done a specific way, okay? So when you go in and you do this, okay, I like taking this whole section up just like this, okay? Right in the center here, okay? And you may have already been shown somewhat like this, okay? I know it's probably been a little bit ago. After you go in and you do your protective barrier cream, right? That's what you would have to do, okay? We're going to continue on from that point as if that was already done, right? So when you're going in and you're doing your retouch, okay? Go in and you're going to outline your entire quadrant, okay? Your entire part. You're going to do almost an inch. You want to make sure that you can actually see it. So I like it heavy-handed, but clean. Now when I'm down here, I don't have that all the way across the brush, okay? That's because it's going to take too much and it's going to cross over if I did it all the way, right? So I just applied this side. So now I'm going to take this and pull this direction, which opens this up so that then I can go ahead and apply on this side. This is for the retouch. Okay, so the perimeter's done, right, of that particular section. I'm going to drop this. Right? Now, people always get confused. Do I start at the bottom? Do I start at the top? Where do I start? Okay. If you're doing a retouch, you're going to start at the top. Okay. At the top, here's what I want you guys to do. Load up your brush. You're going to go in this front section here, or this top section right here. Okay. You're going to pull this forward across that front left section. Okay, so everything crisscrosses over. You have to be careful how much you're pulling that across so you don't start coloring this. Okay, it might not be the same color. Maybe it'll be highlights or something like that, right? So, on this particular section, I'm going to take the corner because that section is too wide, right? So I'm going to take the corner, and I'm going to go through the back like this. I'm going to hold this down, and I'm going to paint the front here. Then I'm going to pick this section up. I'm going to reload. I'm going to paint the back. I'm going to hold this down and I'm going to paint the front, which allows me to pick up a nice section. Okay? I'm going to reload. I'm going to paint the back. I'm going to paint the front side. I'm going to reload. Back, front. I didn't go back and forth, back and forth. That takes extra time, doesn't it? This is how I want you to do your state board. Now I'm doing about 1/4 inch partings. This is how you can also work very clean. See my fingers, how I have that in my spread out? Okay. I don't want you going... Believe me, it's on there, okay? The more that you start brushing, 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 you're then starting to pull product off is what you're doing.
I
can like feel what that feels like.
And I know, right? Then you feel it's cold. Once you start getting consistent with your saturation application, and try and be easy and not get it on the skin, right? By the time you start to get down here, you don't necessarily have to reload as much, right? Okay? So then, you have all of these pieces right here where you did your partings. Come back through. And what you should see on the side is all those little lines, right? Where you can see your partings, which means it can oxidize. That means it can process. This is all smushed down. The air can't get to it. The oxygen can't get to it. And it can't process properly. Okay? So, let's imagine for just a second that we retouched this. Are y'all with me? Okay? So this section's already retouched the same exact way as this, okay? The only difference is we retouched it, and this is the point we were left at. We retouched it already, okay? So this is the point we were left at. So that first section gets pulled down. Everybody clear? Okay. So now we're on the second section, back left section. We've already retouched it. We're going to take this same piece, the last piece that we just pulled down, right, and retouched. And now we're going to refresh it. Okay? So when you go through and you refresh, you're going to paint, 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 paint. I want you to go cross, 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 cross. Okay? Then you're going to take it. And you're going to put it in between your first finger and your middle finger.
I didn't know that.
And you're going to come down like this. Okay? When it feels like silk, that's when you let go and drop. Okay? Then you take down the next section. Cross, 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 cross. Okay? Run it through. Then it's between my fingers. I'm melting it up into the base color. Feels like silk and I drop it. Okay.
So are we doing the retouch on the other section, or are we just doing this refresh part on the next section?
You're doing the retouch.
And the refresh.
And the refresh. Cool. But you're doing the retouch here and the retouch refresh here.
Gotcha.
Okay? I'm just saving time is all I'm doing. Okay? So, okay? So, then I'm going to wipe my hands. Okay? Assume I went all the way up to the top. That means everything's already going to be like this. So both sides should be like this. Your first side's going to look exactly like this. Your second side is going to look exactly like this. Does that make sense?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So then your front right is going to be sliced, eight foil sliced, correct?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so this is our front right, and we're going to do eight foil sliced, okay? So remember, you're going to do about half of that section and a slice, and you're going to say there's four above and four below. Okay, that's about how much you're going to fit in. Okay. You're going to go through. Slices just like we did yesterday. Have you foiled before? I figured you didn't get No, okay. You can see through it, right? Now, I'm not worried about whether you're doing an inside or an outside or any of that kind of stuff, okay? Right now, I just want you to slice. Tri-fold it. Remember, I lift mine up, I tuck mine under, I fold, and I fold. Okay? That's my slice. I'm going to do eight going up. Everybody clear on that?
Mm-hmm.
so then you're going to go on this side, and what are we going to do?
Weave.
Okay, so I have 8 coils going one direction and 8 coils going the other direction. You don't get extra. Okay, if you miss it, you can't go back and put them in. Okay, I want you to see you're judging the area. Okay, that's going to help you learn. So on this side, now we're going up like this, right? Which is really a diagonal back, isn't it? I'm right-handed though, so I'm going up like this. Chances are you'll probably go down like this, okay? Now we're going to go in and weave. We can already see through this. You can tell it's weaved, right? It's at an angle. I'm holding it at an angle. I'm still locking this down the same way. Now remember these ends, I could have wound them up, but they're already going to get color on them, aren't they? Because they're short enough. Okay. Pull this up under. How many are going in this section?
8.
Okay. Is everybody clear on what the instructions are? So here's the thing. Your timing is only going to be 5 minutes a section. That is it. Okay. I want you to get it in, get it done. You got to get through the process of doing it, because the second time you do it, it's going to be so much easier. Okay. So get out of your head. 5 minutes a section. Okay. So you're going to take out your phones and you're going to time yourself. The first, you're going to set it for 5 minutes. The second one, you're going to set for 5 minutes. The third one, you're going to set for 5 minutes. And the fourth one, you're going to set for 5 minutes. Okay. Do not continue in that section if you didn't finish in the 5 minutes. Move to the next section. This way you all stay together. Okay. Here's one thing I want you to do. I want you to use your neighbor as a guide also. If they're moving faster than you, guess what? You should be moving faster. Okay? Y'all ready?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, go ahead.